What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another episode. Today we are going to be playing Vault Hunters 3. So don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications. Says, welcome to the official Vault Hunters Encyclopedia. Created and maintained by, I don't know how to say the name. Categories. Let's see. Entry Index. An index of every chapter available in this book. You may search through the index or any other category by simply typing in your query. A search bar will then appear to assist you. I'm not going to read all that. I'm just going to get straight into it. Let's see. It's going to destroy this tree. Sadly, no Veymoner. Didn't realize that. But we begin. Gonna cut down a few logs. We'll cut down the tree as much as I can. Yeah, I guess I'll just do that for now then. Raw wooden chest level 0 plus wooden chest. Placeable. Can I shift under? That's cool. I didn't know that was placeable. Unreasonably quick. Raw wooden chest. Alright, I guess I'll just start out with the basic. Break this real quick. Actually, no, I'll keep that. So I do this. I cannot believe I cannot get down there. Let's do that real quick. I got some basic stuff. I guess I'm just gonna get the basic crap and then look into the mod packs. Alright. Let's get down here. Ow. On the water, so I actually swim. Little shark. Yes. Not exactly sure how. Like, if there's any special properties to this or anything. So I have to find that out. Right, so you gotta get the basic stuff. I'm actually gonna run a command, so you guys don't have to deal with, well, be able to see nothing. Basic thing, and then, yep, infinite. Cool. So if I die, it will reset, but Not really planning on dying right now. So yeah. It's gonna make a more pleasurable viewing experience. Because I know when I watched Minecraft videos before and all that, kinda annoying just not being able to see anything the entire time. I cannot break that yet. Maybe an iron or a diamond pick. Do this. Get out of the cave real quick. I see the light. Alright, now I'm gonna take out a few animals. also, let me just go into audio. So you guys don't have to deal with how loud it is. Because that's probably extremely annoying, hearing how loud it is. So I'm just going to spare you your eardrums. Do that. Gotta find some iron real quick. I mean, there's iron and other stuff. I just gotta get down there without dying. Oh my. Okay, that's very, very good. Also, I don't feel like dealing with losing inventory, so. A little bit of iron, I'll take that. Mine down a little bit. Probably the safest way to mine down, because I don't feel like dropping 100 blocks. Ooh. That's my point right there. I probably would have gotten pretty close to death. I just accepted that drop. So, you know what? I'm gonna do this. Raw living chest. What? Sadly, I don't see any other way of doing this. Because I don't have like a water bucket or anything. So I guess send it, right? Clicked on all that crap. Be bad and you like right below me. Oh my, okay, that took a lot of HP. I'll just take out this creeper because I don't feel like dealing with it. Iron's right here too. Come on, quick. There's a mob on the map. So, I mean, I'll just grab up this quickly as I can. It's also turning night. Right, yeah. What are these? Dimensional shards? Can't break that. Don't want to attempt. Can break that though. I'm gonna explore this. First, I'm gonna make myself a little safe area. Skeleton. I shall not mess with you. Split iron in half. Do that. Gotta wait for it to smelt. Give it a few. Two. That's two. I guess I'll just go with the helmet. What's that do? Trinkets. All that other BS. Okay. Skeleton fell to its death. Okay, cool. I Oh my. Yeah, no. I have to go around that. That'd be a lot faster. Gotta find something like diamond or something. Get iron if I wanted to again. Guess I'll grab that up. I want to find a chest. That's the main reason these things are here, right? Get a couple more iron. Cause I need iron, obviously, to finish up my set of everything. Alright. Yeah, kind of surprised I haven't seen one diamond. Juke the zombie. Alright. Ow. Do that. That's other iron. Do this. Close, but it's in the three perfectly. Alright. 15 should be more than enough. What the hell is that? That's my cue to dip. Okay, it's raining in the game right now. Nice to know. Claim my first victim with a nice new sword. I'm very shocked I haven't seen any diamonds. Seen like all the ores, probably, besides diamond. Makes me think, how rare is diamond? I'll get some amethyst, because I think amethyst is cool. Oh, it's a curse of binding. Kind of useless. What is that? A statue. What's the point of a statue? I don't know. Do this. Apparently, I didn't have cooked up iron in my inventory. I'll throw away the nuggets. I'll throw away the stick, the rotten flesh. Let's do this. There we go. Get rid of some of my blocks. I guess I can only get like that. Alright. Guess it's ow. That's all that was worth. Not really much. I think I've seen a pot over this way. Maybe? First diamonds. Let's go. Oh my god. It's a huge vein. How many diamonds? Hello? No, I'm not complaining. I don't know how to. 13. What in the... Damn. Alright. What's this? Can I break you? Please don't spawn a bunch of mobs. Alright, I can't break it. I don't care anymore for that. I care about diamonds I got. I'm in negative 12, so I'm gonna spend like 8 years getting back up, but... Damn, thundering. I'm not gonna be building with this wood anyways. Damn, getting up at perfect time. Don't feel like dying. Do a stupid skeleton. I'm gonna die from doing some stupid parkour. Alright. That was a bit scary. 13 diamonds first trip. Not too bad. Some cinder pigs. I don't know. I'm gonna do something, but decide not to. It's probably much easier if I just do this, but just have enough. Start chopping down a few trees. Get like the simple base going, so yeah. Just throw out that useless crap. Drop dirt. Let's see. Can I just like throw that there? Yeah, I could just do that, I guess. Use that to count the number of logs I have. I'm gonna go to about 60 and make a little small base for now, and then go off of that. I'm gonna kill a few sheep too. So I can make a bed. I was killing the sheep. I don't need the black sheep, because I gotta make a bed out of only one color wool. Got a little beach spot, I guess. That's cool. Alright. Excuse me. Yep, I know it. There you go. Not bad. There we go. Gotta be careful around this area, but... Got a little seashell. Yep. I just wanna make my first little place up here. Little crab. Being murdered. Oh, I didn't know you fought back. Come here, boy. Come here. Where? Oh no. Don't have the space. I could just do that. Right? 13, damn. Alright, that's pretty impressive. Right here, I guess I'll make my base. Do that. You know, would go right there. Oh my god, I'm misplacing like no other. What am I using? Okay, good. Oak planks, just making sure. Just make a bed real quick. There we go. Got a new spawn point set. I'm gonna finish up some of it. Oh my, I got sniped. Okay. Yeah, I like the heat, man. Take that. Where do I have coconut slice? Nice. Coconuts ain't too bad. Let's see. Make a door. Throw that on the ground for right now. Do that. Here, let's see. That looks better. Alright. So for this is my house. Do I have any more iron? Yes, I do. I have two sticks, which is perfect. Do that. You get a little bit. Sand. Do that and get like a couple pieces. I don't know if this audio is allowed, so do that and I'm gonna turn off music. That wasn't allowed, please do not demonetize me. Do not like feel like being demonetized. Alright. There we go. Get that. Mm. Where's that? Two. Do the, split up a little bit. Alright, so since I've done that, that's not too bad. Well, I got iron gear and everything else, so. Thanks for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe, and that's going to call it quits for today's video. Peace.